The square root of pi is an irrational number, which means it cannot be expressed as exact fraction. Approximately, the square root of pi is about 1.772. Pi is a mathematical constant that represents the ratio between a circle's circumference and its diameter. Taking the square root of pi is a way to find a number that, when multiplied by itself, gives pi. It is a fundamental concept in mathematics and has many applications in geometry, physics, and engineering.